What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with 2 Wise and Thick Thighs, and here with another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be acting to the amazing, wonderful, talented, handsome Elvis Presley. And we're going to be listening to a song that you guys recommended. It was Bridge Over Troubled Water. So I haven't heard the song, and I was just like, you know what? Like, obviously, we got to listen to this together. Because we are family. I'm not going to keep singing because I can't. All right, though, you guys, before we go ahead and jump into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and share this video. Also, make sure you subscribe to this channel and push that bell notification so you can be updated with another video. If you're not a part of the TGS fam already, you need to go ahead and join us, okay? If you don't join us, that means you're with the uncool people over there. Be with the cool people, okay? Also, if you guys, please follow my social media. That's all I'm going to say. It's in the description box below. So click on the description box below. If you talk to me, I definitely talk back. We're on the road to 5,000 subscribers, 5,000 TGS family members strong, okay? So, yeah. But we got to go ahead and jump into this video. So, let me go ahead and pull the video up. Oh, I already have it pulled up. Okay, good. So, I'm going to go ahead and start screen recording. And I'm going to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Here we is. Okay. So, we're about to go ahead and push play now.
When you're weary, feeling small.
Dang, you guys, let me stop it here. I hope this did not get to me. I could tell by his face where it's about to go. Crap.
When tears are in your eyes, I'm driving. Your sight, oh, time gets rolling, and friends just can't be found like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay. I will lay me down.
Okay, I gotta say, so far, this so far is all factual. Oh my goodness.
When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening. So hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when time is rough and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water.
Okay, keep it together. It's so bad because I never get emotional. This is the only person besides one Angelina Jordan song that that actually got me emotional. This is too much. God, this is so beautiful so far.
I will lay me down.
I know I do not like showing my emotions. I really don't. I don't like showing my emotions.
Sail on, silver girl. sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on the way. See how they shine.
Let me stop screen recording. You know what? Oh God, oh Lord. Okay. You know the crazy thing? Like, I said this in a couple videos, and I feel like I could not express this enough. There are so many songs that Elvis has done that still applies today. Like, that song, like, affected me because of it's, well, I'm only 25, about to be 26 next month, but I feel that way. Like, there was one line he said, like, when things start getting rough, and your friends are nowhere to be found and everything. Like, it was a lot of things he said in that. I've listened to so many artists that I relate to. But so far, I think that this is one of the artists whose music not only impacts a lot of people, but it's relatable even to people today. You know, he's been gone for a while now, and his music is still affecting people today. So, and it's like, I honestly feel sorry for people who haven't been able to hear him or choose not to give him a chance due to the rumors about him, which is ridiculous. But I'm glad I gave him a chance. I'm glad I listened to his music, and I'm just glad it's people like me, and I'm pretty sure it's other people on YouTube as well who also react to him. I'm just glad I'm able to, like, listen to songs and still keep his music alive, because his music is definitely very precious, very special, and it's always good that we can all come together and keep his music alive, even the viewers and the reactors. So I'm just glad to be somebody who reacts to keep his music alive, and that's honestly how I feel. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you guys, if you haven't already, subscribe, put that bell notification, okay? Join the TGS family if you haven't already, because this way, you know, if you're not with us, you're with the uncle people over there, you don't want to be with them, be with us, all right? Check inside the description box below, and, you know, add me on social media. You talk to me, I talk back. So, yeah, talk to me, really. I need more friends. But, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end this here. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!